You not, nah, he be acting like he like me. He better leave my law.
Oh, because you keep saying,
block.
Well, you,
leave me the fuck alone.
You keep saying you got a nigga, he want to get on here.
Right, go hop on it. Go hop on it.
That's sad.
No, I remember we was at the club. Bro, I remember we was at 8:40. That damn nigga had stopped you. We was outside. This nigga, he was jacking off in the bar outside.
Trash. 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 To me, like he was jacking out to me.
Yeah, you remember
doing
that?
We was inside of 8:40. He was in a Jeep.
Yeah, that really happened.
Yeah, yeah, girl, that was girl. If you were with us that night, I said, "What, auntie, with us that night?"
It's my food cold.
Try. What, auntie, with us that night?
You said what?
Tell me.
What, auntie, was with us that night? What,
auntie?
Right.
She was
still
inside.
Yeah, the dude in the white truck.
No. She had
one. She was in a great thing. You were, girl. The nigga was drunk out. And he kept wanting me to invite him to my house. I never invited him to my house. I never invited him. I didn't even call him back. Girl, he was jacking out.
They said it was dirty.
Girl, every time Trey walk up, he had a speed to call.
Yeah, he wanted Shamar.
Like, he had a speed to call. Like, he want to talk to Trey. He want to talk to me. I don't like him. Anybody fucking out here is the ever.
It is. I cannot.
Oh, they said your ears need to be cleaned. Shamar, they talking about your friend.
What happened?
They said when you put your ear to the camera, they dirty as shit.
Hold on.
Ears need
I'm not the problem side bitch because I saw if y'all bitches in y'all face for real. I fight hoes in real life. So y'all might as well stop playing with me.
Whoever Destiny is, you know Destiny.
No, I don't know that hoe. And most of y'all hoes are spread out pages. So y'all hoes need to get direct.
Look at y'all.
Of course they can't get direct.
But they stay talking shit. Don't know. I would fight y'all hoes in real life.
Them bitches can't even get direct deposits, so you know they can't be direct.
You said what?
Them bitches can't even get direct deposits, so you know they can't be direct.
But I just talk shit to them because they don't know me in real life, so I just be playing and talk shit to them.
No, ma'am.
Nah, y'all don't know me in
they
real
say
life.
She
so but if y'all hoes see me in
no,
real
they
life,
say she missed. They say she been missed. They say she be a bitch.
I know. I ain't trying
to. No.
They gonna talk shit because they know. They know who you are, so they gonna talk shit.
Don't worry. No. I ain't finna do that. What I'm finna do is, this is what I'm finna do. This is what I'm finna do.
Yeah.
I'm finna get them up out of here. That's why y'all got me dead. I'm like, yeah, we got you dead, all right. We got you dead, all right. Everybody get up out of here today. Because I just told y'all, be nice. And be, you know what I'm saying? But y'all don't want to listen, so.
Nah, friend.
I got something
for
you.
For real. They gonna touch you regardless because they know who you are. They know that you big and stuff. So they gonna do that, try to get your attention and crowd and shit. So of course they gonna talk shit. But they don't know you in real life.
Bro, my thing is on here. See, it be the people that do some dirty shit to me and then call my live and try to act like they cool with me. Like you act like I'm cool with you. I ain't cool with
right
you.
Now,
intentionally. Hell, I'm cool with you. Nothing. We got real.
I want to try that. That's why I ain't like cuss their ass out for real. They ain't too fuck up my heart. They ain't too fuck up my heart. Are you with y'all?
Bit Marco.
I gave it to Jalen. We was gone.
What's up?
What's up, the queen of Atlanta?
Why you hiding behind the camera?
What's up?
Why you ain't showing
what
your
you
face?
Mean? Hey, you don't have to break the rest. I don't feel like showing my face right now.
Uh-oh.
What's up, Shamar? What you up to?
I'm trying to figure out why you're on my line.
You trying to figure out what?
I'm trying to figure out why you're on my line.
Why can't I come in your line? What's the problem?
Because I don't fuck with you. I ain't cool with
Hold
you.
On. Don't say you don't fuck with me, nigga.
I don't.
Girl, you
want
to see?
No, don't put me
in. Who this is on your line?
I'm focused.
Fuck you been doing?
What
you sucking on?
You look different, bro.
I'm eating outside. Sorry,
why you sucking on it like that?
Cause he can.
Cause I can.
Hold on, hold on. I asked on dark chocolate. I ain't speaking to you, pussy.
I asked him on your dick. So why does it matter?
My friend, he grown.
Hold on, dark chocolate. I ain't speaking to you.
No,
but
what I'm saying is, why is this your problem?
Hold on. First of all, let me tell you something. I'm only speaking to one of y'all at a time. So he don't need to be jumping in the conversation.
Boy, I don't grow. So what? Show your face right there. Show your
hold on. One thing about it, ain't gonna be too many of your bitches. I'm not gonna be too many of your bitches. First of all, you can look at my page.
Hold on, Trez.
You wearing a Pokemon shirt with your razor line leaning to the door of the shoulder. You got so much to say.
Show your face.
Show your
face. Big ass roller poly.
But hold on, Trey. Don't say that. I'm gonna ask seven questions real quick.
What's up?
If you're not on beach, then what are you?
What you mean?
I'm high as fuck. They fucking with me.
I'm the motherfucking king of Atlanta. That's what I am.
You got an S4. Yeah.
She's in there.
I'm
putting the Christmas
on.
Like,
oh, yeah. Oh, shit. But hold on,
because
you
got to do that too. What did they read? The Christmas light on the fish tank. Get a sense card.
Jamal, you got to see some quiz. Well, I know trees.
Mm-hmm. How long you been
on? Oh, yo, man. Mm-hmm. Jamal got a little yeah.
I got me a little yeah.
What it do?
My little yeah is crazy. You better come out here and speak the lies and speak calm, cause I'm not going back and forth with you.
Shamar.
Hello.
Shamar.
What's
add
up?
Add Ty right quick too.
Why you want me to add Ty? You want to argue with him?
No, why do you always want... My thing is, every time you see me in public, you give me this big-ass hug and all that extra shit, but I don't hear you want to argue with me. I ain't trying to
argue with you. But my thing is, if I see you in public, you don't even know what I'm about to do.
What you mean what you... What you going to do to me?
Bro.
What you going to do
to me? I said what I said. I'll bring my nigga too.
Motherfucker, I will send both y'all across the motherfucking room if you try me, and that's on real talk.
Girl, first of all, don't be sitting up here doing all that on my life.
Listen, let's be clear. You know I ain't one of these punks. So let's go ahead and clear the app. Okay. But add Ty to the live, too.
Okay. Why you want me to add him for? You might like him.
because I asked you to add him, I gotta like. That's your thing. You like people in 2 days that you. The first day that you meet them, you in love. The next
girl,
day,
I'm kind of yeah, girl, whatever, girl. God damn, girl. Shut up, girl. Just shut up,
girl. Let me tell you something.
Girl, just shut up, girl.
What?
Girl, just shut up, girl.
What's up, Ty? I try to give him an attitude, girl. He think it's just extra.
Why you want him to add me, fam?
I was just saying how you was doing.
I'm good.
That's good.
You just woke up, Ty?
Yeah, not too long ago.
This when you wake up and your voice be deep for me. I ain't
even recognize you. Shut the fuck up. You always there. Right.
I was trying to read somebody. You so lame.
Exactly. Like, boy, you cannot read nobody. What you need to read is what you need to read. Stop trying to read somebody. You're not funny. You know what I'm saying? You're not funny. Your body big. Girl, your edges are even. Grab your wife for you and don't. Stop playing. Anybody finna go there with you? You always want to get out here and try to read somebody. You can't read nobody, love. You didn't even read yourself.
For real.
That's what you need to be doing. You need to be really yourself. Stop trying to act like you're just big and this person. You and Glock made together. Y'all do this plantation. And I say it ain't.
Girl, what you doing, girl?
Little girl, everybody let you know. I was gonna tell you, girl. It's freezing out there, girl. It is cold.
It is cold in here.
What's up?
Like you said, what did you say? The
princess? Hello?
You said the queen or the princess is here?
Who, me?
Yeah, you.
I said the queen.
You supposed to be a top, not no bottom.
I was just saying this so y'all could read my comment because my comment kept getting skipped over.
You could have said Big Daddy here or something.
You might be a bottle.
That ain't
right.
Hey, y'all.
Huh?
Yes, y'all. Do not bring no negativity on this page. Yes, I am. Oh.
I don't believe I got a man, girl.
Girl, he was over there today.
Huh?
He was over there.
I still at my house today.
He still at your house?
Huh?
He still at your house?
Girl, he's still at my house, girl.
Girl.
He ain't gonna know him. He ain't gonna know him. I thought he was gonna know him. I thought y'all don't go nowhere.
Bad taste.
You know what? I know my man. I know my man. I know well.
No, I didn't, Miss
Queen. Hold on. Miss Queen.
What you say, Shamar?
All right.
Shamar.
Why y'all said it, man? What? Why you can't? Ty, why y'all want him to be a bottom? I mean, why y'all want him to be a top? Y'all crazy.
They want
who are you talking about?
That's the same reason why you're a bottom.
Right. The same reason you didn't mind your own business.
My bad. You right. I jumped in it, so I apologize. When I'm in the wrong, I say I'm in the wrong, and I jumped in y'all conversation. And they had nothing to do with it.
You were in the wrong. You is in the wrong.
I listen, one thing about the king, when he's in the wrong, he admit that. So I was in the wrong.
Mm-hmm. Do you get pal like a cake?
Let's not even talk about sex. Let's talk about some. Let's
you know
talk
what I'm
about,
saying? Do you get pal like a cake? That's not an egg.
Let's talk about.
No, I know that we are talking about pals. I was just asking a question.
Okay, then. Let me ask you a question. When you get fucked, do you clean out or do you just get fucked?
I mean, I clean before I get fucked. Thank you.
Okay.
Next question.
Do you clean out, bitch?
First of all, I know you ain't even getting bust down. So I ain't asked you the question. That's
baby,
why
I'm not worried about
you. I already know you don't get bust down.
I'm not worried about getting
this question.
That's the difference between me and y'all hoes. I don't need dick to satisfy me, bitch. The fuck? That's what y'all hoes need.
Okay.
Y'all no, need Jack Grinder. Y'all need all the motherfucking extra money. I don't need that. Pro.
That's good. Because I definitely don't need it.
I don't need dick to satisfy me, poo. The fuck?
That's good. My next question
you,
is...
You say like you need somebody to satisfy you.
Questions, we could go ahead and turn this around there. I got one more question to ask you, Shamar.
Yeah, ask me, boo.
Some of you suck dick. Do you bite the dick or you open that mouth wide as fuck so you can swallow it?
Nah, baby, I suck dick because I got good head game. Yeah, and I'm going to go bust that quick. Yeah. Oh. Now, next question.
Well, if that was the case,
when you
if,
suck
that,
dick, what
if
you do?
If your head
what you do?
So
hold on. What you do? Hold on.
Okay, go.
Hold on. Let me ask you a question.
Okay, go.
When you suck dick, what you do? Do you suck dick? Do you know how to suck dick, or so you don't know how to suck dick?
So when I get my dick sucked, I just push their head down a little bit and tell them to deep throat it. That's what I say.
Oh, you get your dick sucked. Oh, wow. Yeah. I thought you was a bar.
Yeah, but can I ask you one more question here?
What is this, the questionnaire? You in the talking ratio room?
Are you trying
to be funny? Because I think you're trying to be funny, the question.
No, but since Ty,
that's what it is. You're trying to be funny.
You
want to
be included in the
question. You're trying to be funny with the question.
I'll make the next question about you then. How about this?
So what's the next question? So what's the next question?
If your head game was so strong, Ty would be sucking your motherfucking man up dick. That's what the gag is. Your friend sucking your man dick.
Hold on. First of all, see, that's what you don't even realize. So you're talking stupid.
He's sick.
You're talking stupid. You're talking stupid. You're talking stupid.
I'm sorry that you and Jump Guy share dicks and share the same asshole and share all of that shit, bitch. Or y'all take turns with
that's the thing,
though.
The ass y'all, you be talking
but
about
girl,
people.
You're sick as fuck. You're sick. Shamar, can you drop this bitch? He's not.
Why
he
you?
Up here
you
funny.
Get real
can
mad.
You just
get
drop
real
him?
Mad, but I brought that up. Huh?
I'm not mad. I don't care.
Okay, then. So let's change the subject then. Y'all always want to talk about sex. Y'all always want to argue with me or talk about sex when I'm on this motherfucking line.
Like, you so weird.
And why are you talking about Jump Guy anyway? I don't understand it. Like, you always got something to say.
But I'm saying, see, you sound crazy because my thing is you just answered a dumb question.
But you
when I said what I said, Jump God. The fuck? What I'm mad about, poor.
But what you was saying now?
Girl.
But what you were saying now?
We all start. See, that's the thing. Black folks, y'all, black.
Yeah,
folks
but then so what you said? What you said? King, what you said?
We started at the same time, but y'all got more followers than I got.
But I want to ask you a question because you're the one that's
talking
about. Girl, we ain't gonna talk about that.
The followers into it, but who made?
We ain't gonna talk. We ain't gonna talk about that.
But who made?
We gonna change it.
Yeah, change it. Cause who made you?
We got who made who? Oh, let me tell you a motherfucking thing. You. I was a motherfucking college athlete. Hey, now
what the fuck mad about, girl?
Y'all bitches can't even read and write. But
Shamar,
y'all,
can you drop this
I'm
bitch,
educated.
Girl? He not up here, girl. He trying to bring negativity. He gonna get your live block. Can you drop him? We don't need this on your page, girl.
Everything
can you drop
about
him,
being positive. Everything about being positive.
Can you
positive.
Drop him, Shamar? Girl, we don't need this.
Y'all would have dropped me.
We don't need the negativity on your page, girl.
I'm dead. So, Shamar.
Last thing, I'm trying to see.
Right, how we
I'm
get
trying to figure out what's up with like, King. So he sound crazy.
How I sound, what I said that was
he
crazy.
He sound crazy.
Didn't talk about
what you just said.
Girl, the fuck? You got 19K, but is your page active? No. The fuck?
It's not even about the followers. My
Oh, okay,
my
but you just
account.
Said the followers, poop. You just said the followers. Did
no,
you not?
I said,
didn't he say,
said
didn't he say the followers, y'all?
Okay,
didn't he
listen,
say the followers?
I'm
confused.
I'm not going to be too many.
Can you add Tommy?
I said, this is Tommy.
Add Tommy, Shamar. Add Tommy. Add Tommy.
But y'all bitches ain't more
add
Tommy.
Add Tommy.
What's up,
Tommy?
Hold on.
Add Tommy. These bitches want to fit in so fucking bad, girl. That shit's sad.
Want to fit in? Bitch,
yes,
you can't
fit in.
We go into any place together, bitch, they going to know me before they know you. Let's be clear about that.
Okay.
Hey, bitch, we could never even sit on the same category.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What's up, Tommy?
Is this what I get for putting you bitches on? Can I get a thank you note, you little hoe? The fuck?
Why word you always say you put somebody on?
That's the thing.
If you ain't talking to get off the pot.
If I ain't been on, I ain't having it.
If you ain't talking to get off the pot. Get off the pot.
Just say, get him off because he might get your live log. That's what I was telling you.
Yeah, get him off there. He brings me to the girl. Thank you.
Yeah, they just said that I need to drop because they're going to get my live block, and I don't need to get my live block.
Can I get number 14 in?
Yeah, I don't need to get my live block.
The fuck, girl, then he trying to be funny with the question. That's what he want a reaction out of you. He tried to be funny with the question. He tried to be funny out of everything, so it's just, I don't want to speak to you, jump guy. If I can't dress, okay. Thank you.
Matter of fact, turn it to a four-piece chicken combo. Yeah, combo. Okay. And can I help? How many sides of combo?
Hey, I hate for five chicken. Hold on, can I talk? Yeah. Don't play with me. I'm grown. I'm not for the yell. My first thing is,
Shot it. Shada sitting up here yelling, like Shada really bugging for real, yo. Like Shada been calm down, quiet, get him what he asking for. Shada been calm down. Shada really bugging for it.
They come online thinking they're reading somebody that they don't even know. You a fucking punk and you mad because your family don't approve you. They don't accept you. That's why you so motherfucking mad and miserable now.
I'm my friend now.
What real family?
The girl said,
what's here real from last year? How about that? What should I say? How about that?
Yeah, my real family. See, the problem about you is you so home full of shit that you on here really dick.
Girl, wipe
right
your
now.
Ass.
Yeah, no, you need to wipe yours and get the toilet paper out with your butt with your little ugly ass. You black as shit. You look like a mole. Go to fuck it.
See, bitch, like you're reading. Oh. Bitch, you can't read me. You don't know me. You don't know shit about me.
Why are you reading me? What she do now?
I don't understand that. Shamar, you don't gotta remove that hoe. I don't understand that. You can't read somebody that you don't know, sweetie. Sorry. And bitch, I bet my motherfucking bank account way more than yours.
How much money you got? You gonna send me something?
Don't start that shit now.
I love men.
I can put that hoe on the job fast as fuck because he look like he don't work. Bitch, they have two.
When I was just on the live, I didn't have nothing to do with this. But y'all not gonna talk to me like I'm one.
I haven't heard nothing from you. So I'm confused.
Again, don't talk to me like I'm one of your fucking friends. I don't play with people.
But who was talking to you like you was a friend?
I'm saying it wasn't me. I'm not the one to be played with either.
I respect you, but I'm not the one to be played with either. Look at my name.
Wasn't talking to me. So watch your mouth.
Look at my name, baby. Like I said, no disrespect, but baby, just like you out there, bitch. I don't play. I don't play the role either. I'm that same bitch too. Sorry. Get out your feelings, baby. Get out your feelings. Get out your feelings. I am in jail. But you the last bitch I was playing, baby. You're not even on my level.
Dumb bitch, I can have you. So, baby, matter of fact, what's your page?
Baby, listen, baby. I don't care who you is. I know who I am. I don't even know who you is. I don't even know where you came from. Like what?
Yeah, you ain't
gotta
be scared
to get
your ass.
I'm damn so not scared. You never been scared of nobody. I've never been scared of nobody. I've never been scared of nobody.
Break your fucking nose.
If you don't know us, why you keep running your mouth?
You ain't even gotta entertain that, Trez, because you don't even know who he is.
He supposed to be a fake ass
trade,
even though you know how many
the straight niggas get on here and think that they gon'. And just think that, baby, please.
That's a whole fucking punk.
You been in thin ass dreads, really thinking you up here eating shit, but you not. I will slip the shit off your fat face ass. Like, you really on here, really running your mouth, but you bullshit, Mo. You don't have nothing to show for. Your eyes sunken. Your nose.
This hockey trying to read. But you punk.
Bitch, I don't know if it was me or your 176 followers that laughed at that, but bitch, that was funny. You deserve your own TV show.
Hey, cousin, hey, the other boy with the goddamn hot Cheetos and Taki, he asked that he's so fucking hard. So I said, y'all don't know me. Y'all don't know me. Nigga, you don't know
the same thing my own brother said, baby. I want.